this is the definition.
That you don't use that thing.
Right here.
But not many people in my room really like that.
It's, this is the line.
One style.
That's what you're wearing.
That's why it's fishtail. That's the difference between the more popular and the fishtail is the area of the more popular. Your last stroke is ending here. But then the fishtail is your last stroke is here. You keep on the strokes on the bottom, keep on going up.
Oh, you keep going all the way down?
You keep going all the way up. So.
Mine are kind of like that. Naturally.
And some people's, yes, some people's eyebrows are naturally like that, and it is fine, but as long as you have to define what is your style.
Right.
So if your style is this, then both brows should be like this. So that's why the transition line really dictate how your style is. Because otherwise, one style going to be like this, these guys are going up on the other side, and then it will just end like right here on the other side. It is obvious, and you can see it. So it's very important to define your style. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
You know, so if we draw the transition line this way, then we have to follow it. Make sure this is your guideline. We have to follow it. Just don't cross it. So this is your last head stroke, have to stop right here. You don't continue to go up and past that transition line.
Mm-hmm.
Does it make sense?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay? So okay, this is the most common mistake that you forgot the transition line as the guideline. That's the most common mistake. And then you keep on going up, and then when you continue to go down like this, and then that's why we see the brushing toward the tail. And it's happening a lot as a common mistake. So just keep this in this as have the imprint in your mind. That your last head stroke have to lay down wherever the transition line ends.